Now, Emma, you're going to play the light blues to jazz it up a bit.